Good morning. Today's lesson is phylum Ctenophora. These animals are commonly known as sea walnuts, comb jellies, or comb plates. Comb plates are present on the body which help in locomotion. Due to the presence of comb plates, these are commonly known as the comb jellies. These are exclusively marine animals. These are not found in marine water. All animals are found in marine water. Hence, they are known as the exclusively marine animals. These are radially symmetrical animals. These animals shows the diploblastic nature. The presence of two layers, ectoderm and endoderm, that's why they are known as the diploblastic animals. The presence of tissue grade of organization. A group of cells are accumulated and forms in tissues, and tissues are present in these animals, but lack of organ system. Special cells are known as the glue cells are present. Or lasso cells, these are also known as lasso cells, which help in food capture. These are hermaphroditic animals. Fertilization is external. And development is indirect. Development includes the centipede larva. Centipede larva is present in the life history of Ctenophorans. They shows the bioluminescence. Bioluminescence means living organisms emitting the light. That process is known as the bioluminescence. Examples are Hermaphora and Pleurobranchia. Yes, these are the important characters of the phylum Ctenophora. Yes, we have to recollect some characters. They are exclusively marine animals, radially symmetrical, diploblastic animals, and the presence of tissue grade of organisms, and special type of cells are known as the glue cells are present. They are useful for food capturing, and in development includes the larva, which is known as the centipede larva, and another important character is the presence of bioluminescence. Examples are Pleurobranchia and Hermaphora. You can see here is, this is the diagram of the Pleurobranchia, and tentacles are also present, long tentacles are present here. They have small hairs also which help in locomotion. Yes, these are known as the comb plates, which also helps in the locomotion.